guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw a cute zebra. So for that, first you need to draw an R shape. There. And let's put a small rectangle over there. Then, you want to twist it. Smooth. Then you also add a line and add it like this. There, our zebra has nine and now for the line. The same thing and you can dunk. There and close it. There.